Hey guys, and welcome back to Zombie Wars Invasion, where we're cracking on with the game. It looks like we're almost at the end of the game, to be honest. I mean, we've almost played on normal, so I'll say what suggestions I got at the end from the last ever video for you guys, so then I'll just talk about it then. But at the moment, we've upgraded three of these: flame ice bunker, which is I always use, and a flame squad, which I do always use, and machine guns, which I rarely use. So we're gonna go on to level 20 now and have a look at the map. Map looks okay. You can come down this way and this way. If anything, I'll put an ice bucket there, an ice bunker there, and flame guns on this sniper at the bottom. So I guess they're gonna be coming on the right hand side, so we're gonna be protecting that. This is worth 390 coins. So again, guys, if you do enjoy the video, if you find it helpful to you, then definitely comment below and let me know. Okay then, so we have this path coming down. So the zombies are coming down from the top. I would imagine later on for the game they were coming down the side. So if either I put this snow one there, coming in from the sides, and then I can possibly put nothing else anywhere. So I'm actually going to take a gamble on it. I'm actually going to probably put a gunner there, and then we'll put some mines there, and then this guy here. So we've got 11 waves. Hopefully we'll put this guy down here. So hopefully, shit, this guy's just going to walk straight past. Record these guys in, because we want to try and get as many coins as possible right now. Probably gonna have to put a flamethrower here, which is 120. But these zombies don't look too hard to me. So this guy's going to go back. There we go. So 91. So again, level 4. Not too hard. Okay, so we've got these zombies are a bit tougher, I think. Or not. So I want a flamethrower, which is going to be 120. There we go. So that's cool. We got both of them coming in both sides now. Harder zombies again. So we're going to send a little airstrike and take one out. Possibly upgrade this guy as well. So I'm going to start loading up these guys as well, so if they do eventually get past their guy, our towers, send in them. 130 that one is, so possibly have a sniper rifle, I think. There you go. Always got a sniper. These guys in again. They look like they're starting to push through now. This is where I'm gonna start upgrading this guy here. So it's slow them down. Kill a few zombies on the way. Some 7 already. I'm starting to be flying through this with short coins as we got now. Okay, so that guy there. Possibly upgrade this one as well, level 140. So it looks like we are actually flying through this. Try and hold these zombies back. We've got enough landmines over there to. Damn, we got. I really wasn't expecting flying zombies flying. So I'm gonna have to keep that there. These ain't too bad. The AZFs. Let's say come in real moderation. But everything seems to be sound real great now. Sound, did we upgrade this? No, I guess that's level 2. Okay, so I guess we're getting them again. I think if they come in this way, then I'll have to probably put them there as well. As well. Nice. So again, I'm just gonna concentrate on these four and try and upgrade as much as I can at the moment. Once this gets to 200 like that, I'll upgrade that. That slows all these zombies down. Yeah, more time for my other things to start shooting them down. Nice. 4-2. Oh, this is the last level. But this one was fairly easy. So we got 3 stars, which is 390 coins, which was actually quite beneficial actually. I think we'll have to just farm that. Wasn't too long at all. Oh, and look what it is, level 21, and it does look like this could be the final level. So definitely top right, click on that top right hand corner if you want to see that. If you're, by the time you've seen this one, I guess this one will be up. So 550 gold coins, can't really do much now. We can buy this, which I'm probably just upgrading. Probably just upgrade that. So that's upgraded. So we're almost there. 110 coins. If you enjoyed the video, found it, it was helpful, then do comment below and let me know what you found helpful. And maybe if you might even subscribe for that matter. This is the end of part 20, I think it was. Episode 20, level 20, and I'll catch you in the next Zombie Wars Invasion video. Till then, guys, take care of yourselves. Ta-da.